Just a quick video to show you how to turn off your passenger airbag, as I couldn't find it online. So you can see it's on at the moment. If you go to your menu on your steering wheel, go down to advanced settings, down to vehicle, down to passenger airbag, and then you switch to off and hold down OK for 5 seconds. It's off. And just repeat the process to turn it back on again.